Host, Greek God X, Dr. Disrespect, and Tyler. Oh my god, this is great! Why am I smork? All the, like, this guy is so much smorkier than me. That is great. That is great. That's a thumbs up. Let's have a look. Daily Tit God X stream until he streams. Ah, stop recording my tits, man. Oh god. Next post. This many people want Greek to watch another movie on stream. Dude, the thing is with the movie, it's just like, they're so old. The copyright-free movies are so old and shit. Like, don't start pogging it. It's not like it's a, like, we've got to watch, like, black and white movies, mate. So it's just, Andy, what's up, Andy? I streamed late last night. Andy, nobody cares when you stream, mate. Come on. I'm joking, Andy. Hi, Greek. I've been watching you since summer 2016. You really grew in my heart. You've changed me as a person, and I always look to you because you are so funny and likable. But you're not flawless. I want the best for you, brother. I can't imagine a Twitch with no you. Aww. Thank you, mate. That was cute, mate. What's this? Bro. Bro. Oh, no. Bro.
Dumb.
Bro. Bro, bro. Can you stop linking me this? That's not. It doesn't resemble me in any sense. Guys. 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 We did it. We did it! Only 5K. Are you kidding me? Only 5K. Do you know how many 5,000 people is? Imagine 5,000 people. Imagine 5,000 people. That is GGX gang. Like, hardcore, ride or die. You know what I'm saying? Don't fuck it. Mate, positive vibes, by the way. Got my 5K, point right, Greek dash. Okay, alright, here we go. 5K people who love getting ditched, Omega lol. Hey, hi, Greek. Take a look at my setup. I'm not fuck doing it. Setups
you're
anymore,
so
but fine.
Fucking boring now. It's unbelievable.
Fine, I'll take a look at your setup. This is not your setup.
No.
Come here, boy.
This is not your setup. What is this? Wait, what? This looks like a Forsen set. Oh my god, you got my stream up on the desk. Wait, is this real?
Scammer, stop scamming me.
Praise Allah. Wait, this is not real. That has to be photoshopped. Hey, Greek, I really need you to watch
this. Hey, Greek, you really need to watch this
video. That's a Facebook
video. I don't know what's more amazing, how much she looks like Michaela or how she is the same height as Tyler.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Look at this! That looks exactly like Michaela! Oh my god! Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. Don't know when to stop, and then we get the top, and I see that you've been learning. And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And we I'm sorry, I wasn't looking. Oh god, that is insane. How she looks exactly like Michaela, and she's short like Tyler. It's insane. Wow, she's bad
so
too. She's thick AF. She is a baddie. She's my type. See you at TwitchCon.
Okay, this
Peepo sad.
Can you do the legendary vape disappear ditch trick for 5K, mate? Peepee vape.
What do you mean ditch trick? What do you mean it's not called the ditch trick? The ditch trick. What are you on about? Does he bite? No, but he can hurt you in other ways. Greek will die in your lifetime. Okay. I'm not going to die in your lifetime. I'm going to live longer than any of you motherfuckers. Do you understand me? I don't die easy. I will live longer than any of you mother truckers. Do you hear me? It'll take a lot to take me down. Oh, I don't care. I want dead today, man. Like, just strike me, Jesus. Just Jesus. Smite me! Smite me, Jesus! It's all fake, Greek P. Caesar flying bird. It's all fake, mate. It's been proven. I saw it in a video. Look, 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 look. If I tell you it's fake, believe me. I've been on the internet longer than you, all right? I know what's fake and what's not fake. Look, if somebody smashing their head into the wall is fake, and I know it's fake because I've seen a video proving it's fake. Do you understand me? It's fake. So don't Greek P me because I'm telling the truth. It's actually fake. Thank you, T1, for picking up my marbles. Oh, God. Greek wants this image gone. I'm scared to click that, actually, because I think... Oh, my God. I cannot show that on stream. It's train wrecks eating my ass out. I can't watch it. I can't see that on stream. It's sexual. Yeah, thanks to whoever reported it. I appreciate it. Ah! Okay. Okay. I actually clicked it, but it's fine. I switched it off. And now the gachi comes. I didn't want you guys to gachi, but fine. Okay. T1, we've seen this morning. Oh, God. Oh, there we go for the batches. We need a GGX podcast to come back. Do I want to do a podcast? Oh, my God. What have I created? Dude, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. Dude, somebody needs to make this in high definition. This is beautiful. Angel fucking thump for this one. It's beautiful. It's got so much meaning. It's his head. It's like this is the main guy up here holding all the heads. He is the master head. Okay. There we go. Everything is cringe, by the way. What's this? Oh my God, that is not real.
You're so fucking boring now, it's unbelievable.
There's no way that is real.
Scammed.
T1 at the bottom of the food chain. Dude, you sketched this? That is amazing artwork. That is amazing artwork. And Ant's got T1. Get this shit off me! Ah! You could just imagine him screaming that. That's great. I appreciate that one. I love it when you guys do fan art. Anytime you draw me or draw pictures, it makes like... Okay, so this is my heart. This is my heart. Okay, a lot of my heart is filled with dark and black... A lot of my heart is filled with misery, pain, no hope, and, just sadness and... but there's a little corner of this heart. You see the heart? There's a little box in my heart where there's just love and hope and forgiveness. And that little box, every time you do a fan art like this, this little box inside my heart, that little box, let me show you. I'll show you the box. That little box inside my heart, it gets a little bit, just a little bit. It gets a little box here. So the rest of it's all angry and, like, the world is mean and death and, you know, this is blood and, you know, and this is a guy dead, you know, like, you know, like, this is a pistol shooting the guy's brains out. There we go.
Okay, you're so fucking boring. Now it's
but
unbelievable.
In that little box, in this little box in my
Bam
heart.
Pog champ, don't F5 boys, monkeys.
Right here, this Praise little box. You see this box? You want to know what's in this box? That's just love. Just pure love, forgiveness, hope. Just like that innocent Greek that wants to come out but gets shut down by the norm of the world. They don't want us to be innocent. They don't want us to be happy. They don't really care about us. They don't really care about us. But every time you make fan art, this box gets deleted and gets a little bit bigger. it gets a little bit bigger, mate. See? Every time. Oh, Greek, I love you. I hope you have a nice day. And like, you are my favorite streamer.
Come here, boy.
Gets a little bit bigger. And one day, I'm going to have so much love, I'm going to die. So yeah, there we go. When I get a notification that Greek is live on Twitch. That's so good. That's so good. That is so good. Black Greek in a different dimension.
Camera invading houses, so could something like this happen to you?
Dave Rowe knows all too well how it feels to have his home broken into.
Yeah, and see, that's what the problem was. Because I heard him first. I said, hold on. I said, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right. Because then I start to taste them. I say, and then I start to smell them. So it's like a smell that tastes like other. So I knew something was wrong. I knew something special about it, you know? So
what did you do when you heard the intruder?
I ran upstairs. I had to run. And I had to do what that little girl, what's that little girl?
Shit, man.
In the Holocaust. She had a, Anne Hathaway, Frankie Beverly. Anne Frank, that's a hot bitch, ain't it?
You are my favorite.
I had to get up the stairs.
Aww. Dude, that box got a little bit bigger. Thank you, slob cob Bob.
Yes. So he had so much rhythm. When he was walking up the stairs, he said, doom, doom, doom. Bitch, I started to almost beatbox up in the closet. Oh, boom, boom, boom. But I couldn't do it yet because I couldn't die. I got caught tomorrow. So I'm just a little shook up. That's all that is.
Yeah, at least he got out of there and did the right thing.
That's no way real. This little tryhard yoink my stone. Oh my God. You boys, like, I don't want to give you too much credit because you get, like, let's be honest, you get way too much credit as it is. But boys, you guys are the best. I think you guys are some of the best memers on Twitch. All of you. Some of the best memers on Twitch. And you deserve Mr. Greek, I don't feel so good. Haha. Okay, Groove. Oh.
Fuck it. You're so fucking boring now.
Oh, Groove. You make me wanna.
Can you react to this? You might like this video.
You are the best memers on Twitch, boys. Seriously, the best memers. Okay. Reminder that T1 is... Oh, my God. This is what I love. He swings from his chair, mate.
Boring now. It's unbelievable.
Look at this space.
You are going to have another box called a pacemaker soon, less than three.
Boys, if I have a pacemaker, I'm going to put a magnet up then. Wait for it to conk out. You know what I mean? Fuck it. Next one. Greek and Michaela found this little guy on the beach. This little... little mole rat. That's so funny how that one Facebook video looked exactly like Michaela. I am so surprised by that. A normie meme, but sure. Dude, I'd love to get one of those for Tyler. Me and him walk around TwitchCon like that would be, like, so good. Even the best streamers have their faults. I mean,
come here,
thick... Boy. Physically deformed chicken legs. I guess. Autistic. I mean, I guess. We all have our little bits of faults. Oh, here we go. Here comes a check mark. Here comes a check mark, boys. Get ready. Get your ticks out. Doesn't thank donos. Check mark. Doesn't thank subs. Check mark. Spends a 4-hour stream watching other people's free content.
So
check mark.
Boring.
Doesn't add any entertainment value. Check mark. Doesn't.
Can you watch this, please?
Let's have a look. Doesn't update on dedicated update Twitter account. Check mark. Streams at an ungodly hour. Who says ungodly? What are you, 50 years old? Streams at an ungodly hour so people don't complain about his boring streams. Dude, do you really think I stream at that hour so people don't complain about my boring streams? I don't give a fuck when I stream. Ungodly. Like, who says that? Tell me one person who says ungodly that isn't the age of 50. Oh, you're streaming at an ungodly hour. Oh, Greek God X, this is completely ungodly. Like, no. What does the comment say? Fuck off. He ruins the stream by... Oh my God. Why do people say all he does is watch videos? He literally has been playing games for most of the Reddit recaps. No imagination, or they are bitter EU viewers. Oh shit, the EU and NA viewers are like popping off. Okay, are we done with this? Greek in 2017. Okay. Oh my god, how did I miss this? Wanted to play Crash, but this fool keeps stealing my fruit. Oh, they never. It's just a gift. It's just like a meme that keeps giving. It is a meme that keeps giving. Wah! Okay.
Are you listening? Damn.
Like, comment, and subscribe, boys.